Well, I think the biggest adjustments will come from Carmelo and Paul George. Westbrook's the best player of the three, and that's not to say those two guys aren't great, potential Hall of Famers without a doubt, but he's their best player. He's already ingrained in the system. Now, he will adjust as well, but those guys are going to have to figure out ways to impact the game in other areas. And I will say, too, the advantage of OKC, Carmelo's shown he's played his best basketball when he's played with better players. If you look at USA Basketball, you look at the 2 years he's had success, whether it be in New York and in Denver, it was when he had one great point guard play and he had a strong supporting cast. So he knows how to play that way, as does Paul George. But anytime you move down the pecking order in terms of your ability to score, you're going to have to do other things better. Carmelo's going to play some four in this rotation. He's going to have to rebound better in that dynamic. Paul George, I don't know that he makes as big an adjustment as Carmelo does, because he's always been a terrific two-way player. And I think he's a guy that's shown he can play without the basketball. And then Russell will make some, because, again, I go back to why I don't think it's as big an adjustment for him, because he's already played in Donovan's system with Kevin Durant, and obviously Kevin Durant is as good a player as we have in the world. So he's used to playing with a great player. He's never played with two guys that offensively are as capable as these two. I know people say, oh, well, James Harden. When James Harden was there, he was a sixth man, and he wasn't quite the James Harden we've seen since he's gone to Houston, although still a terrific player. So, I mean, they're going to make some, but ultimately, to me, it's more about, okay, how are they going to defend as a group? Yeah, I think they do shoot more because, remember, all three guys were first-option guys. And so your first-option guys get the fewest rhythm threes of anybody. Why? Because they get the focal point of the defense. The rhythm threes go to the supporting cast. And so now, when you have all those guys out there, the threes that they will get are going to be more rhythm shots. And so that should help their shooting percentage in and of itself. Russell didn't play with anybody that had to be double-teamed a year ago. Neither did Paul George, neither did Carmelo. If you think about Carmelo's case, the rhythm threes a lot of times went to Porzingis, because of the way the game's going to be played. Similarly, it's going to be here. Now all those guys are going to get opportunities because you got to pick your poison. They're also going to face just more one-on-one defense. I mean, that just – and listen, at this level, there isn't anybody that can guard the most elite scorers in our league one-on-one. It ain't happening. I don't care how good a defender you are, and we have some great ones. With the way the game is played today, you're not going to stop any great scorer one-on-one. So, yeah, they may not even shoot as many threes, but I think you're going to see a lot with this team. I think they have a chance to be really explosive offensively. And I think also what you're going to see, they're going to get to the free throw line a lot, which will help their defense as well.